At the tone, please record your message.
Life is a bitch, love is a game. Sometimes people change when they get some fame. Sometimes people go their own separate ways. Hell is a beast, but I'm not naming names. Calls herself a savage. She says she loved me just to elevate her status. She plotted against me the whole time like an assassin. Yeah, that's what happened. Gave her all my secrets. Now she's threatening to leak shit. Real ones won't expose you. Cause that's that shit that holds you to hell if I. Life is a bitch, love is a. Sometimes people change when they get some fame. Sometimes people go their own separate ways. Hell is a beast, but I'm not naming names. All up in the action. Now her next victim's on the Sixers or the Mavericks. She'll step on anybody's neck, she gotta have it. Ain't that shit tragic? Gave her all my secrets. Now she's threatening to leave shit. Real ones won't expose you. Cause that's that shit that holds you to hell if I. Life is a bitch, love is a game. Sometimes people change when they get some fame. Sometimes people go their own separate ways. Hell is a beast, but I'm not naming names.
Life is a bitch, love is a game. Sometimes people change when they get some fame. Life is a bitch, love is a game. Hell is a beast, but I'm not naming names.
It's weird how, like, when you stop being friends with somebody, it feels like all the respect is out the window. Like, suddenly, they don't keep your secrets anymore. Someone knows everything about you, and then boom, you don't talk anymore. I hate it so much, and not only do you not talk anymore, but then they start talking about you. And they start telling everybody all your weaknesses and vulnerabilities, and it's like fucked up. I really hate it. And I think if you were ever a friend to someone, and you went and you talked shit about them afterwards, then you were never really a friend. You're just telling on yourself.